With the snow in a ball, then stuck up from big to small. But you gotta make it 5 feet tall. And if you need help, just give us a call. Grab a scarf and an old top hat. Watch them come alive just like that. Yeah, 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 yeah. Oh yeah, now this is high fashion. All he needs is a chain and some glasses. We're turning up the heat on the coals. From South Beach to the North Pole. Have fun, like I know you can. You wanna be cool.
From J-Dash Misfit Production. We got the whole entire Misfit crew. We got a new cast member here, Sky. So basically, we're going to be doing called Mystery Food, and this is going to be like for the Christmas special, but this is going to be really, really anticipating. And Mom's going to explain it to you.
Hosting by Miss April Major.
Yes, hi. Yes, this is J-Misfit Mystery Food Challenge Spectacular, and it is a Christmas special. We have our Christmas bells right here. Whenever these two gentlemen are going to be blindfolded, and I'm going to place the same food in each one of their mouths, and whoever knows what it is going to pick up the bell or have it in their hand or whatever. They're going to ring it when they know what it is, and then as soon as they ring it, they're going to have to say what it is. We are going to have around, let's see, we're going to do five? You want to do... We'll do five different ones.
Yeah.
And see, because the best three.
I would say
the best three out of five is going to win this round. Okay.
I was going to say three.
If we okay. So anyway, we're going to get started. Nick, you're going to put your
blindfold on.
Remember, you need to know where these are.
Oh my
gosh. As soon as you know what it is, you're going to ring. Okay.
I'm leaving this. Let's do it. First round. Let's go.
I'm
not looking.
You want me to help you?
Yeah, why don't you help me, Tommy? Okay, one. Okay, we're gonna... Wait, Nate.
Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to. That's an...
Open your mouth!
You're gonna poke me. Something.
Open your mouth!
You rang your bell. What is it, Jonah?
What is it, Jonah?
Is it tomato?
Yeah.
Ding, 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 ding. What's wrong with
what's
the
tomato?
It's alright,
Tommy.
Did it taste
like a
grape?
Yeah,
I thought it was a grape just for a second there because Mom put that instant on my mouth. I thought
like
it was a grape.
It tasted like tomato at first and then it went to grape.
Hey, watch
like,
it there.
Right, here it comes.
Please don't see.
Open up your mouth. There it comes.
I can't really open
it. Like, are y'all near in our present?
Okay.
Are you ready? And we are still.
One, two, three.
Don't stab it in me.
Open your mouth.
That's broccoli.
Nope, that was Nick.
Nick got it.
Why are you spitting it out? It's vegetables. You need vegetables to survive.
Shut up!
I told her.
Alright.
Yeah. I told her. I said, it might be better.
Raw broccoli's great.
Broccoli is good.
I had broccoli as a kid, Mom. You know that.
Recording like the first two rounds, hopefully.
Hope we did.
Should we restart?
No.
It's broccoli.
I hate to see it.
That's Brian, still recording?
Yeah. Oh, no, Sharon's recording off of my phone.
Oh my god, okay. Please get me a hot
and
sauce.
And even then, my video will probably
that'd be
a lot
sweeter
than
YouTube.
Give me the Grim Reaper hot sauce. That's what I want.
He already sounds like he's trying to throw up.
That's what we should do one day. Go to the premium outlets and just go to the Pepper Palace and just sample a whole bunch of hot sauce here.
Yeah, I would put pepper powder, and I go,
pepper powder.
Dude, I can take hot sauce like a champ. You don't even know.
Okay, prove it.
Wait a minute.
Yeah.
All right, round four.
I'm having really bad anxiety.
That's okay.
Huge.
One, two, three. Ring the bell if you know what it is.
Jalapeno.
It's a jalapeno. That's wrong.
It's a jalapeno.
Okay, y'all. It is a tie. This is going to be a tiebreaker. This is the way it's supposed to be right now.
Okay. This is probably going to be like the worst thing.
Woo, that's really spicy here.
It's not hot.
I like how I said, give me something spicy, and you guys shove jalapenos down my throat.
It's not hot.
I didn't shove it in your throat. I just put it in your mouth. I love it. Go gently so you don't
get... you're talking about the jalapeno. Okay.
Yeah. That's a...
No, I couldn't know what back in your head.
If he thinks that's hot, he can't handle sriracha.
Dude, sriracha's
not
even
hot. I can handle jalapenos, bro. I've done the sriracha.
I don't like jalapenos.
Sriracha's...
Yeah, I like jalapenos.
Dude, I will eat a raw jalapeno right now.
So would I.
Y'all should just eat a tablespoon of crab oil.
See, everybody's laughing, so now I know it's something nasty. Now you guys are
getting
excited.
It's not really.
Shut up, Nick, shut up!
Wait,
okay.
Just do it. Everyone, shut up!
Don't anybody say what it is.
I don't even know what it is.
It's so fake.
See, I can sense your hand going through the
plate, and it looks like you're about to Michael Myers me.
Excuse me, her?
You!
You said her!
I didn't say her.
Okay. Just, okay. Just go!
Everyone, let's just go!
Okay. One, two, three.
Olive.
Okay, but what color?
Black.
Green!
Green! Alright, Nick is the winner.
You see, Jonah,
me and David, who are going to, we're going to go five rounds. Best 3 out of 5 win. And
I have an idea.
We are going to start.
This really does hurt.
You're
going to
help me by.
I know.
That's why you close your eyes.
No.
I'm taking you, David. I'll be coming.
Okay. All right.
Do y'all want to hear an idea for the loser?
Do not.
We blew out all the food we got.
Do not what?
This really strangles your eyes.
Where am I though?
This strangles your eyes.
Yeah, I could fight you by.
How many?
A good idea. This really does hurt. Can I just close my eyes? It just hurts.
For the losers, should it's called close your eyes.
No, it should be all the winners.
No, I
didn't.
Okay,
well,
no, we're not gonna do that. I only brought
you
know, two things.
Good.
Okay, now y'all need to put your blindfolds on.
You want me to help you since I'm not doing it?
Yeah,
you can.
Lazy
David, I love how yours is saying
Because I put iron roll.
My God, even better.
Let me help you fix it.
Now you have to wait. We got to put it on. Do it in. Put it in there. And
make sure
now, y'all remember the rules.
Ow.
Yeah. Ring the bell when you know what it is.
Ow.
Hey, I was looking at the belt to test it.
All right, now I'm right here. I'm.
All right.
Wrong choice of words.
So here we go. On three. 1, 2. 3.
Pickle. Dill pickle.
Who got it?
Me.
Tommy did.
He just went after it.
He just went after it.
Well, the only thing, you said pickle, and he said dill pickle.
Oh, you have to be specific. Okay.
No.
I mean, that.
It was a bread and butter.
I mean,
I didn't know that. Okay.
I wish it was bread and butter.
Round 2.
Okay.
Tommy's leading. And on 3. 1, 2, 3.
You gotta bite it, David.
Cucumber.
Nice.
David
won that one.
Was it a seedless cucumber?
All right. Round three.
Go.
Green pepper. Bell pepper. Green bell pepper.
You got it.
He did.
Yeah, it was a bell pepper.
Oh, I don't know.
Oh my God!
What is
I don't like this.
Come on, David.
Oh, it's so disgusting.
I believe in
okay,
you.
On three.
Is it?
All
right.
1, 2, 3.
He got it. Tommy got it.
Tommy's too quick.
Hey, babe, was this recording this whole entire time?
What?
Bro, right. don't make the chair.
Why did you spray water at me?
They said it was water.
All right.
What is this?
Now on the third team here.
The third team here, yes.
Mm. Of Dustin and Sky. And we're going to go 5 rounds if need be. We didn't have to the last time, but we are hopefully this one going to carry this one out. Okay, so we're going to on three. You're going to have to open. 1, 2, 3.
See you later.
There you go.
God, you did.
It took me a I was like, I know the taste of it, but I couldn't. I know what it is, but like, I couldn't figure out the game.
I would know that from Green Bean Castle because I crave that. What?
She's recording the whole entire time.
Blindfolds.
Yep.
If the big circle is red, it has the.
Well, the thing is, when I got it, it wasn't recording.
I don't know.
Hey, this is. Yeah. Okay. All right, you guys. Get ready.
Is that, open your eye, buddy.
Is that even going to fit in her mouth?
1, 2, 3.
Mushroom.
Yeah.
Oh, he got a mushroom? Oh, okay. He got a big one.
No wonder I didn't know what it was. I'm like, what the?
That's the whole point of the game, dude.
Hey, have you had your vegetables today?
What? No,
you remember from the Nick Jr. thing when we were kids?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. That was Joey's lunch.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you remember?
Looking in that water.
Yeah.